they're trying to take away the program that funds the preschooling and